I know it's hard to see from where you're at, but this is from 2014, 15, and then last year, 2016. This is our third grader's AVMAT score. The importance of this is that in 2014 was the very first year that the state of Arizona started this new test.